and you are looking live at a Falcon 9 rocket on the launch pad at the Cape Canaveral Air Force Station in Florida. At 6:01 this evening, the aerospace company SpaceX will launch a Dragon cargo spacecraft on a NASA mission to resupply the International Space Station. Good evening and welcome everyone to NASA's Kennedy Space Center for our live coverage of the launch of the 18th resupply mission for SpaceX. I'm your host, Jennifer Wolfinger. We are about 16 minutes away from the planned liftoff of a Falcon 9 rocket from the coast of Florida. The mission? To fly much-needed astronaut supplies and research experiments up to the International Space Station. And we have a team of correspondents across the country helping us cover all the angles of this launch. We will head to the Mission Director Center here on the Space Coast to get updates on the weather and the countdown. And we'll head west to SpaceX headquarters in Hawthorne, California, and check in at Mission Control Houston at Johnson Space Center. We also have a correspondent here with one of the agency's top engineers. But first, here are some quick facts about today's launch. SpaceX transported the Falcon 9 rocket out to the launch pad and lifted it to vertical launch position for the 18th cargo resupply mission to the International Space Station. The plan is to keep the Dragon spacecraft docked to station for about 4 weeks before bringing it back to Earth. This is the third flight for the Dragon spacecraft and the second time this Falcon booster has been flown. Dragon will deliver more than 5,000 pounds of astronaut supplies and payloads for science research to the orbiting laboratory.